for his webpage.
Both players switching up different break attacks here. Ouschan's 1-for-3 after winning the leg. Being elevated increases the difficulty. A focus on cue ball control there. Nothing to do with the three, it's just about how he's going to play the rest of the rack. Okay. Nice shot. He figured it out as expected. 1-for-3 on the break so far. Two of them square. Both players hitting the rack real hard.